गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू लेसन इन साइंस एंड आवर टॉपिक इज आवर टंग एंड टीथ. ओके, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू व्हाट आर परमानेंट टीथ एंड व्हाट आर टेम्पररी टीथ. ओके, नाउ से पेज नंबर 55. सो दिस इज योर चैप्टर. सो चिल्ड्रेन, when you are newly born, that time you are without a tooth or without teeth. Okay, so tooth is singular and teeth they are plural. Okay, so a baby is without teeth, and after when a baby reached 6 months and above, and small milk teeth starts to come out. Okay, so that temporary teeth, they are also called milk teeth. Okay children, so today, and when a person is without teeth, then how they look? Now you can just have a picture here. I just see a person without teeth, it looks like, see the shape of the face. So all the that mouth is going inside, they find very difficult to eat, they find very difficult to speak also, their speaking is also not clear, and while eating the food and also they have some problem with that. Okay, so let's see about milk teeth and permanent teeth. Our topic, that teeth, that we have two types of teeth. One is temporary teeth and they are also known as milk teeth. So this temporary teeth we have altogether 20 teeth. Okay, this teeth, when baby or child reach at the age of 6, 7, 8, then it starts to fall. Okay, now look here, temporary teeth 20 and they are also known as milk teeth, fall out one by one at the age of 6 to 12. So during the age gap between 6 to 12, that milk teeth will slowly one by one it will fall. Okay, if you don't take out the teeth, some children they find very they are scared to take out, remove the teeth. Okay, when it starts to that that movement, that teeth will, that some milk teeth is, it has to come out. Okay, so sometimes children, what they feel very scared. Okay, they don't want to remove the teeth. Then what happened? Now see, this is milk teeth. Can you see children? This is milk teeth. Now see, here is one red circle. See, now this is how, if you don't remove the teeth, then automatically when it is time for them to come out, then automatically that another from inside the teeth will tooth will come out. Now see, it will happen, it will be like this. Okay, so you have to untimely you have to remove the teeth. So now see, these are lower jaw. Okay, this is lower jaw, and they have all together down, they have 10 sets, and up they have 10 sets, all together 20 teeth. Now see here, I have drawn some picture. Can you see? Now this front teeth, okay, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So upper jaw 10 teeth and lower jaw also 10 teeth. Okay, now let's see the name of the teeth. So we have this teeth, they have different names. Now in front, first we have 4 teeth. Okay, in front we have 4 teeth, up also 4, down also 4. Front teeth, they are called incisor, I-N-C-I-S-O-R-S, incisors. All together we have 8 incisors. Okay, 4 on the top and 4 in the down. Okay, lower jaw. So all together we have how many incisors? 8 incisors. Okay, then at the side of the incisors, then we have one canine. Okay, canine teeth. See, they are quite pointed. So this canine teeth in Nepali we say kukur dant, isn't it? Because they are pointed, like they help in tearing the flesh and all. Okay, so they are canine. Now see, it's little bit pointed. Have you seen? Here I have drawn one. So 1, 2. Here also 3, 4. So okay, this one 4. So they are called canine. So altogether, how many this canine teeth we have? 4. Okay. Now next comes premolar. Okay. Now at the after canine teeth, we have at the back side of our teeth we have premolars. Okay. So how many altogether we have? Here upper jaw 1, 2, 3, 4, and lower jaw again 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So they are called premolars. So all together we have 20 teeth. 10 on upper part and 10 on lower part. All together we have 20 teeth. Okay, so they are not permanent teeth. They are temporary teeth. Why they are temporary? Because at the age when the child reaches till 12, 13 sometimes, that slowly there these incisors, canine, they will fall. Okay. This molar teeth, they hardly fall out. Sometimes it will not fall, it remains there. Okay. So like this is all about the structure of temporary teeth. Okay. Mm-hmm. And they are also known as milk teeth. Now next, we have another set of teeth. They are called permanent teeth. And all together, first permanent teeth, we have 28. Okay. So added by 4 more teeth, and they are called wisdom teeth. So at first, this premolar are there, then after premolar, then we have these molars. Okay, now look here. Okay, yeah, same structure is same here. First front teeth incisors, then we have canine, then we have premolars, as it is same, then we have molars. In this form temporary teeth, we didn't have these molars. Okay, and when a child is reaches or crosses 18 years, then you will that new teeth will grow, that they are called molars. Okay, and these molars teeth, they are called wisdom teeth also. Mm-hmm. Buddhi bangara, aba isko pakka buddhi aisa buddhi bangara, we say no, that they are molar teeth. Now see how many teeth we have altogether. 6. Okay, this side 3 and again this side 3, so altogether 6 on upper jaw and 6 in lower jaw. So altogether we have 12 teeth. Now see, 12 molar teeth. Now this canine here, incisors, canine, premolars, these two are premolars and they are added by again more. Okay, so they are called molars. So altogether we have how many teeth? 32 teeth. So this is all about our teeth, permanent teeth and temporary teeth. Okay, children, you can just have a read the book. You will see, you will understand. Then you please draw this one, okay? In your copy, neatly you draw and learn the names of the different teeth, okay? And next video, I'll teach you the structure of a teeth. Okay, children? Bye. Take care.